Assalamualaikum to our lecturer Chandra Syafiee. Today our group will present about internet service in University Science Malaysia. Wi-Fi is a facility allowing computers, smartphones or another devices to connect to the internet or communicate with one another wirelessly within a particular area. Survey by Vector Research for the Wi-Fi Alliance in 2008 found that only 19% believe Wi-Fi access is as essential to an education. Surveyed by Malaysian Communication and Multimedia Commission, MCMC, in 2016, found that the frequency increased alongside the level of education attainment among individuals who receive formal education. Satisfaction is fulfillment of one vision, expectation or need, or the pleasure. Good Wi-Fi connection is a services that have become an expectation for a student to fulfill their responsibilities smoothly, such as do research for their assignment and also research for improve their knowledge. So, our aim is for examine the extent of Wi-Fi technology used among this target group. Our target group is student University Science Malaysia. Our objective is 1. To find out the satisfaction level of used Wi-Fi service among student University Science Malaysia. 2. To trace the problem of any faced by a student in using Wi-Fi secure connection facility for information requirement. And the last one is to know the frequency and time spent in using of Wi-Fi service, secure service. For methodology, we use two methods for this assignment. First is survey questionnaire. Second method is internet research. This is easier and faster way to get information.
So now I would like to explain our survey result. For the survey, we distribute into three parts. Firstly is demography. So most of the respondents are female. So this shows that male are less compared to the female in our respondent. So this also shows that most of our respondents are from the year one of study. And that this also shows that most of the respondents are from the school of management, which is 54%. So for the next part, is the frequency of using Wi-Fi connection USM. So we set the question on how frequently they use the Wi-Fi USM to their entertainment. So this shows that there are more frequency to use the Wi-Fi USM to on the entertainment, such as watch the movies or listen to the music. However, only 27%, which is occasionally, to use the Wi-Fi USM to on their entertainment. Next, we also set the question as how frequently they use the Wi-Fi USM to do the online quiz. However, the result only show that only 13% frequently use the Wi-Fi USM to do online quiz. 20% are used occasionally to do online quiz, and only 7% are never use the Wi-Fi to do online quiz. For the next part, we set the question as how frequently they use the Wi-Fi connection to find the information for their assignment. So this result show that there are frequency to use the Wi-Fi connection to do their assignment to search for information, which is 93%, and only 7% are occasionally use the Wi-Fi connection to. None of them never use the Wi-Fi connection to do Wi-Fi information. Next, this can show us this showing indicate that 100% of the student USM use the Wi-Fi connection more frequency in the hostel. So now none of them are never used the water condition in the hospital. This shows that they are none of them are used the water condition less than 1 hour, and most of them are used for 2 hours and above for the water condition USM. So this shows that the water condition USM is really important for every student to their daily life.
For the problem faced by the respondent when using internet service USM, the first problem is that they always disconnect to Wi-Fi connection, especially during peak hours. As you can see from the chart represented by 70% of the respondent. The second problem is that they cannot get announcement easily and immediately without accessing to the event, which also represented by 66.7% of the respondent. And the third problem is that they think the Wi-Fi connection has blocked some website that students need for the study purpose, which is represented by 66.3% of the respondent. However, students are easy to access to the Wi-Fi during lecture class, which represent by 53.3%. For the satisfaction with the Wi-Fi connection, 36.70% students dissatisfied with the strength of the Wi-Fi signal, 43.3% also dissatisfied with the speed of the Wi-Fi, and 36.70% dissatisfied with the availability of Wi-Fi at all times, including raining. However, 33.3% are neutral about the availability at each hostel and also at campus, including library, cafeteria, mosque.
So Wi-Fi services have been more and more essential in our daily lives. Most of the respondents are prone to spending their time frequently on entertainment, to do online quizzes on occasionally, and to look up for information for assignment through Wi-Fi at USM. All of the respondents prefer to use the internet in hostel rather than in campus, and nearly all of them connected to Wi-Fi over 2 hours each day. Over half of the respondents have agreed on issues such as disconnection from Wi-Fi, especially during peak hours, and website blocking, which interrupts the acquiring of information. Besides, half of the respondents are dissatisfied and strongly dissatisfied with the speed of internet. The availability of Wi-Fi during raining has also troubled nearly half of the respondents. Recommendations like preparing a surface, Wi-Fi usage application are given, positioning of Wi-Fi modems to improve accessibility, increase of Wi-Fi modems, as well as constant monitoring from the authorities can be done to tackle the problems as mentioned.
Hey guys, hi, my name is Mohamad Aziz. For recommendation for Wi-Fi surveys, first we need to prepare a survey Wi-Fi usage application at SME Learning. We must to create a new application, for example, implementing a Wi-Fi service application provided at USM E-Learning to make it easier for all students who know the problem that occurred inside or outside in USM. This will make students know what the issue, problem inside or outside at USM. Moving to the next slide. We also need to position Wi-Fi modem in a strategic place, because it is easier for students to do the things like to find any resource, materials to do their assignments. Wi-Fi is very important to find the resource. They should also to try their best to find the materials, because they want to share the resource with the student in the class. They also can avoid the speed problem. Third, monitoring from the authorities. Periodic monitoring to assess Wi-Fi achievement at University Science Malaysia. Do some questionnaire. It makes it easier for authorities to find out what's happening, solve the problems, and keep improving high-speed Wi-Fi. And the last is add more Wi-Fi modem. We must do add more Wi-Fi modem because in the University Science Malaysia, at hostels such as H+2, Saujana, and the Koi. This is because large uni capacity is able to accommodate the number of students, more than 1,000 people living. And that's all from me. Thank you.